Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we'll be diving into AMD FidelityFX Super Resolution, a groundbreaking technology that can significantly improve your gaming performance without sacrificing too much on image quality. Now, if you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss an update. Let's get started. So, what is AMD FSR? FidelityFX Super Resolution is an upscaling and image sharpening technology developed by AMD. It works by rendering your game at a lower resolution and then intelligently upscales the image to your target resolution, providing a performance boost while maintaining impressive visual quality. This makes it an excellent option for gamers looking to get more performance out of their hardware, especially if you have an AMD GPU. This also works on NVIDIA cards, so long you have a 10 series or newer. I run a 1070 Ti and it works on mine. So the question is, I guess, does it work? You know, is there a performance increase and does it actually help? Well, to start for the baseline, I personally run, well, as I said, a 1070 Ti. About a year ago, I could run all three accounts of mine on a separate screen on max settings, all with getting 60 frames per second each. And that was a dream. That is no longer a thing. There has been updates, and for some reason in the latest updates, it just doesn't perform like that anymore. And so what I'm trying to get is to the point where I can at least have my accounts on some form of high. And personally, without using FSR, if I run all my accounts on high, there's going to be a lot of stuttering, there's going to be a lot of jitters, there's going to be a lot of latency between going through my accounts, because I use Evo Preview, so clicking through them, sometimes they just don't register right away and I'm like trying to move it, I won't move. So I'm really trying to look for a performance boost and then see how much visuals I can bring with it. So my first impressions of FSR on is that the coloration for some reason seems to get a little bit more dull, but all the effects from having your graphics on high do show up, like reflections, as we see as I'm approaching this planet, that shows up fine. I was averaging about a 15 frame per second increase, which doesn't seem like a lot, but let's see if we can really see what the difference is between on and off. So let's start out with all of my accounts, AMD FSR off. Turn this one off, go check, make sure the other one's off, and finally my other account, gotta make sure it's also off. From there, we'll see that I'm getting anywhere from 130 up to 170 and even peaking at 180 frames per second for a second. It balances out at about 150, I want to say. But I'll let this play through a little bit more. You'll see I'm getting 170. If we look at the Evo preview, we'll see that it's super chuggy on the wormhole, on the Stargate, on everything. It's just chugging along. I don't like that much. It really bothers me personally. Right here, we're getting 130. That is super low. So I'm gonna go with saying that with these settings, under good conditions, I'm gonna get 170 frames per second. So let's turn AMD FSR on and we'll see under good conditions, we're now also getting 200 frames per second. It's a 30 frame per second increase. And if we go to even a harsher setting, we go up to 250. I don't like the performance setting at all. So if we go back to ultra quality, this is where I find the best value per quality and performance. But this is of course just one account. What happens if we do more than just one account? Well, I found that once you toss on a second account under ultra quality that you don't really see that much of a performance increase overall, but the two accounts that you do have on with this setting will run around 200 frames per second under good settings. Or good conditions for my little experiment here. Overall, yes, still a better performance increase, and I don't mind the quality trade-off personally. It's not too horrible. I think in the future, if I'm running one account and one alt, definitely gonna turn FSR on my alt and maybe leave my main off, because I do think it's a little more crisper with it off. But when I'm running three accounts, I'm definitely gonna be including FSR on all of them. And for my alt here, Beowulf, that you're seeing in the impel, I never have seen him not in potato mode. So it's cool to see his ship kind of decent. For the foreseeable future, I think I'm gonna have FSR on. I'll let you guys know how it goes, especially in bigger fights where there's like 50 people on grid shooting at each other. But until then, subscribe for more.